So now I have the Haltech system set up. It's a basic base map. It's running. Starts great. Check engine light comes on and off. Starts. Revs great. No black smoke at all. Throttles. Standalone IAC unit, and just temporarily this is the hose for it right here. That plug at the end of the stall. That'll feed into the air intake too. You can see the IAC is held on to the pair of bite strips right here right now. Underneath the tunnel cover. Very happy with the Haltech system right now. It's running great.